we gather around. Okay, now before we get started, I'd like to introduce a very special guest. Todd, go ahead and stand up.
All right.
Don't be shy.
Hey.
Todd,
hi.
Ladies, this
How
is
are
Todd.
You?
New members.
Yes.
Always give a testimonial. And I'd like you to stand here and tell this group of God-fearing women the moment that you realized magic is the devil's tool.
Well, I'll tell you all, it was an incredible experience that I had. I was a child, and I wanted to be a magician, so I practiced and practiced. I became quite the magician, a very good magician. And one day I went out into the schoolyard and I said, check this out. And I fanned out my deck, and before I could do anything else, they beat me. They beat me for 40 minutes. Then they stopped and they went and got ice cream, came back and continued beating me.
And what happened to the boys who beat you up?
Well, they all became senators, every single one of them.
Name one.
Dianne Feinstein was the head bully. Beat me savagely.